Howdy, y'all. Back with some more Red Dead Redemption. As you can see, I set my camp. Oh, look at this guy. Oh, is that an owl? Did I get an achievement for that? The first rank of the sharpshooter challenge. That's cool. Sorry, PETA, again. Again, guys, this is just a game. This owl was not real. Oh, it's raining. I think that's the first time I've seen rain in this game. That's pretty cool. Where'd my horse go? Hey, horse! Oh, well, all of a sudden you're over there. That's probably where he was before. Oh my god, this guy ran right at me, dude. Okay, let's go. Oh, this rain is really cool. Look at the, like, the fogginess of it. Man, this game is gorgeous. Let's set a waypoint here. I think I want to go see this guy. I have not talked to this guy, Nigel West Dickens. So we're going to do that. Oh, man. It is telling me to take a weird route.
Let's go.
Is it possible to... chances are there's like a canyon or something that I have to traverse. So let's go ahead and go down this way. The way that they want us to. Oh, this rain is beautiful. I just want to listen to it rain. That is nice. That is nice. I love rain. I mentioned this before. Oh, there's some... I missed some stuff there, but that's okay. I think I've decided to do, like, all these side... Well, not side quests, but the tiny stuff, like collecting the plants and stuff. Do that off camera. Because stopping my horse every time to collect them probably isn't going to be too fun for you guys to watch. Oh, well, by the way, I did go back and loot all those bodies. Mostly they just had money and ammo, just as I suspected. But I made sure I got every single one, so I have a good amount of money now. I think over $100. And also the players, or the viewers telling me to be a bad guy in this. That's just not me. I want to play the good guy. I'm sure there are tons of LPs out there with guys playing the bad guy in games, so... You can feel free. I mean, if you don't want to watch me be a good guy, I'm sure you can go and find somebody playing a bad guy, but I think I want to do this legit, or at least try to do it as a good guy. I think... I'm not sure why. I don't want to be a bad guy.
I'm not a bad guy, I promise.
So yeah, I'm going to try to do things right. I mean, I'm sure I'll make some mistakes that'll border on being a bad guy here and there, so don't expect me to just do... Oh, there was a deer there. I should have shot it. I want to shoot all kinds of stuff now. Speaking of being a good guy, there was a deer there. I should have shot it. Anyway. Let's see what this guy's got in store for us. I'm trying to stay on the path here, but... Sometimes these trails make no sense. And yeah, I know the blue bar is my horse stamina meter. I think I mentioned that in last episode. Green Hollow. Oh my god! Did I run something over there? It didn't die, though. Oh, that was weird. Like a suicidal bird or something. I don't even know what that was. Man, I'm following these trails, but honestly... Like, why does this trail wind down like this, and then wind back up? Why not just make a straight trail? I don't understand that. See? It's like I went in a horseshoe shape instead of just going straight. What was that noise? Coyote or something? Coyote! Might have been a coyote. Hey, what's this bright light I see here? Oh, this is the place I need to be. Ah, that's what it is, the X. Oh boy. There's a dead guy there. Old Swindler Blues.
Excuse me. Excuse me, sir, you need help? Mister, you alive?
Fuck, God damn it. Good heavens.
Excuse me?
I said, no, I'm not okay. Do I look like I'm okay?
You look pretty good for a corpse.
Praise be.
Move up, mister. Time to get you to a doctor or an undertaker. Whichever you need once we get to town.
St. Peter, open up them pearly gates. I'm coming home.
Come on, mister.
What is wrong with this guy?
Hurry, sir. I'm bleeding like a badly butchered hog.
You'll be fine. Just focus.
We taking the carriage?
You better take the reins. I don't think I'm strong enough.
A little butt push.
I'm finished. Done for.
What is with this guy? I don't even see any blood.
Head for Armadillo, friend.
Going back to Armadillo. Press left trigger to draw a weapon while driving. You can aim and shoot normally, and you can still control the vehicle.
What is your name, friend?
John Marston.
Oh, good God! Out of the frying pan into the fire!
Excuse me? I'm trying to save your life, you old fool. But keep annoying me and maybe I'll change my mind.
His health will decrease if he's injured.
What the hell happened to you?
Or the wagon is driven.
Oh no!
That fool nearly shot me.
Oh crap! Oh, this is so... Oh my god! Oh my god! Okay.
Please, there's no time to lose! We must hurry!
This is terrible! This guy, he's still alive?
Nope.
Auto-aim, don't fail me now.
Is that all of them? Praise be! There's still hope!
Oh man, it's tough to do this. Oh, okay.
I knew this wasn't my time.
Gotta concentrate.
He has a greater purpose for me.
You're delirious and plain dumb, friend.
Fate brought you to my aid. Why else are you helping me?
Look at you. Somebody needed to. I've been in a similar state myself not so long ago.
Perilous times. Perilous times indeed. Give people freedom and they turn into savages soon enough.
For a man who's dying, you sure got a lot to say for yourself.
That's
word
true.
Where is my sword, sir? Without it, I'm lost, naked, abandoned.
Oh, this tight turn.
Just keep moving.
I'm trying to stay on road, but this tight turn was not help.
You're not making much sense, and no one needs to see you naked.
Where are they all coming from?
Oh, I might have shot the horse there. Still on the road. Oh wow! I came right up against him.
Too weak.
Oh man!
Come on, hurry!
This guy is not in good shape. Oh, is this Armadillo? Yeah, it is.
Death! I embrace you.
For Christ's sakes, man, you're gonna be fine.
This guy's such a drama queen.
You need more than a doctor, my friend. We're here. Stay with me.
Oh, where the devil are we?
Armadillo. We made it safe. You'll be happy to know.
Thank you, sir. Thank you. You're a gentleman and a true man of honor.
Coming from you, I doubt that means much, but I appreciate the civility.
I owe you, sir. And I always pay my debts. Jesus! But if I die, I'm sorry for it. If not, I'll be your man for...
Seriously, why is this guy...
Let's get you fixed up first.
...thinking he's gonna die?
I'll decide what you're my man for.
I don't see anything wrong with him. What a crazy old man. Crazy old coot, as these guys would say. Done! Fame goes up slightly, 75. Honor goes up. Whew, what a crazy old man. Now, what should we do here? Somebody's crying. It's that guy. That guy's crying. What's wrong, man? Spare the rod, spoil the bandit.
Ah, since you're here, you want to make yourself useful?
Not particularly.
Listen, son, I know you got a mission. Right now, I need another gun.
Why? What's happening?
We've had this problem for months with this group of bandits. We're getting drunk and murdering settlers.
Oh, wow.
Last night, they went to a big place up near Ridgewood.
They burnt the place down, killed the men, burning most of them alive, and raped the women.
Eek.
Women folk then got their throats slit. One of them survived and walked in here this morning.
Anyway, we got a posse gathering up near Ridgewood. Will you ride with us?
All right.
Thank you, John Marston. It's gonna be a bloody job.
Ooh, just what YouTube likes to hear.
I don't think I know any other kind,
sir. Okay. Now this guy was. Oh boy. Oh boy. I bet he's one of them.
Wait up!
This crazy guy. Look at him. He's got some problems.
Let's go.
Accompany the marshal.
Let's hit the
brakes. Find the
bandits. Marston, I hear you caught up with Mr. West Dickens.
I did. For a man who claims to have found a remedy to all ailments, he was in pretty bad shape.
His tonic has helped a great many people. It's a medical breakthrough from the East. The result.
If only it could cure him of his diarrhea of the mouth.
Science, right. Swindling people.
He's no more a scientist than I am a priest.
Exactly.
People can spend their hard-earned money however they please.
He's certainly a character, that West Dickens.
I can't understand a goddamn word he said.
A more flannel-mouthed bunko artist I've never met.
Might just be a dead critter. Marston, take a look. Eli, you too.
Investigate the area, okay? Whoa, whoa.
Easy.
Get out of my way, guys.
Ain't no survivors here, Marshal.
Oh man, is that a pregnant woman?
Man, this don't look too good.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
Oh, I got a Winchester repeater. If I go down, select down. Repeater carbine, Winchester repeater. That's kind of cool. Can I search this body? These horses, look, there's a... I guess you can't search these bodies. There's a dead woman here. Can't tell if she's with child or not. Probably not. That's probably just the angle that she's... Oh, it looks like an old lady, too, so... Oh, man, this is a terrible scene. Oh! Oh, what the hell? Oh, that sucks! Okay, no exploration for me. I was checking out the place, and all of a sudden, failed my mission. Okay. Guess I have to pay more attention. Or something. Oh, we gotta do this again?
Yeah.
Alright, let's go.
Alright, boys. Let's move it out. How are the McFarlands, John?
They're holding on.
I see them. Marston, you and Eli go check it out.
Alright, we're back at the spot. Damn, this guy and his pushy horse. Guy, out of my way.
Whoa.
Oh, easy, big fella. Easy. Okay. This time, I guess I don't investigate the scene. Pick up the gun.
Man, this don't look too good.
No, it doesn't.
Somebody was so busy killing people, they went and dropped their gun.
It's a good-looking weapon. Okay, you have acquired a new weapon. I guess I gotta get back with these guys right away. See, it doesn't really make it clear. Okay, it's this one, and then to the side. Yeah, I think I have to do that to get rid of that thing, maybe. Catch up to these guys. See, it doesn't really say, like... You would think he'd wait up for
me. Does that? A bunch of weak men. A pack of cowards is the most dangerous kind.
Some men are just born plain evil.
I think it's this land that makes the men, as much as the other way around. Men are born, and then they're formed. At least that's how I see it.
I can see more voltage up ahead.
All right, let's go check it out.
All right, I guess this time I won't linger too long again. Oh, there's somebody right there. Man, what is going on? It's just dead bodies everywhere.
More dead bodies. And the fire's still smoking. Those scumbags must still be around.
Come on!
Okay.
Their trail leads to Ridgewood Farm. Come on, let's hurry.
Okay.
Sons of bitches!
Didn't you once run a gang of outlaws, Marston?
Yeah, but not like that. It wasn't our way. At least it wasn't my way.
Killing a thieving's never right, boy.
We were respectable outlaws.
Unless it's ordered by a court of law, you mean? Come on, easy up now.
Can't see a soul anywhere. This ain't right. Search the area. John, you check the buildings in the barn.
Search the outhouse and shed for the farmers. Do a thorough search here. Can't believe I failed the mission because I was stuck around too long.
Nobody's in the shed.
Come here, horse. Let's go this way. Oh, the outhouse is over here. This out. This feels spooky. I know I'm gonna get into a gunfight here.
No one here!
Whoa, that scared the crap out of him. Join Marshall at the barn. I better hurry up or I might fail the mission. I'm bitter about that.
Come on.
There's no good reason for that to be boarded up. Come on, John. Shoot that door open.
Okay. Horse is freaking out. Wish I had time to roll. Oh my god. Oh. Whoa, this is kind of crazy.
Holy sweet mother of mercy.
Please, please don't shoot me. Some bandits came by and took us hostage. They're holed up in the farmhouse. Some of my family is being kept hostage inside.
Oh man, did they? That guy looks like he's been castrated. Oh Jesus! Oh, stuff is happening. Shootings are happening. Let's get some cover. Let's get some cover. Ooh. Got you again. Got you. And again. Load it up. Oh, these guys are doing a pretty good job. That guy. Yeah. Still alive? Whoa. What the hell was that? Somebody got a Molotov cocktail up in there?
Get into that house and smoke those sons of bitches.
Watch out, guy. Whoa. You've been shot.
Oh my good god.
Another guy in here. Be careful with him. He's coming.
Someone might as well have this.
Yeah, might as well loot their bodies right now. Apparently there's a guy directly above us. Can we shoot through the floor? Okay.
Guy in here? Gonna have ourselves.
Oh man.
As soon as you can, make a run for the shed. Keep your head down.
Thank you. I was I was dead.
Well, you're safe now, lady. There's another one in this room here. I think maybe the handgun is, yeah. Handgun.
Make a break for the shed when the coast is clear.
Oh, man, he shot me a couple times.
They did unspeakable things to me.
Oh, dude, he knew I was coming. He was ready for me. And nobody out the window. Loot this body. Loot the body!
Just a little something for my troubles.
Oh, man, he put a couple bullets in me. He put a couple bullets in me. Meet up with the marsh. Look at all these guys I want to loot. I want to loot all their bodies, man. But if the marshal leaves, I'll fail the mission because... Watch. I bet you I'm going to fail the mission because I didn't go meet up with the marshal soon enough. Wait, maybe not. He's just waiting for me? He's just waiting for me. So can I go and loot some bodies while I'm waiting, please, marshal? Please don't make me fail the mission. The marshal's an impatient man. I'm gonna see if I can't get some stuff out of these guys. Because they had guns and stuff, right? So... Okay, look at all this ammo on the floor. Loot this guy's body. I think I already looted his. Look, more ammo here.
Loot this guy's body.
Is that it? There's no more X's on my map. Oh, there is an X, actually. Oh, I didn't mean to call my horse. Is this guy? Oh, he's above. He's above. Let's see if we can't get up there. Oops. Probably can't get in through here. How does that guy... Can get out through here? Nope. Can you, like, open this? Oh, you can! Holy crap, there's so much stuff in this game. Repeater ammo he found. I guess the, marshal's gonna be patient with me this time. What did he find in there? Revolver ammo. You can never have too much ammo. I'm still wondering how that guy got up there, though. So I would like to get up there. Is there like a desk you can loot? Doesn't look like it. Can you loot this thing? Nope. Books. Nope. Maybe it's this door that leads. Nope. Oh, this is the bathroom. Cool.
You spend too much time exploring stuff. Do the main quest.
I can see it now. Oh, here we go. There he is.
Forgive me, friend.
Got $5. And I picked up some ammo. Forgive me, friend. I just shot the guy. I'm calling him my friend. Okay. Oh, he got a lot of ammo on him. Alright, now we'll go meet up with the marshal. Assuming he don't get mad at us for taking our time and looting these bodies. Alright, Marshal. What's the plan here?
Some folk tried to escape into the south, but then some robbers started chasing him down like wild dogs. I thought you were supposed to protect us, Marshal. You folk ain't men. You ain't nothing. You're just a man on a government payroll taking money that the rest of us have to pay for with our lives.
Yeah.
What is wrong with this country?
Not up, men. The man that kills the boss of that bunch gets $50.
$50?
It ain't about the money.
It is about the money.
These are people's lives.
Oh, man, they have been beat up. Yeah, this is not
Let's
good.
Let's go. Get on your horse, boy.
Okay. Come here, Jesus Christ! Oh, this guy totally ran me over! Yeah, come on, dude! Stop! What is he doing? Wow, that was so stupid. Dude, why'd you do that?
Come on.
I'm trying, but my guy got scared or something. I don't know what that was. The guy hit me in the face with a horse, and I guess it caused him a lot of pain.
Come on. What's your main wage anyway, Marston?
Let's just say he's the currency in a complicated transaction.
What the hell you talking about?
Some people I have the displeasure of knowing want him dead.
Why does that involve you?
We used to run in a gang together. It was once like family.
If this is how you treat your family, I'd hate to see what you do to your enemies.
That was a lifetime ago. And bearing in mind, he's left me for dead the last two times I've seen him. I'm about figuring we've moved past the family part.
Totally agree.
Wait, who's that up there?
Wait, who's where? Uh-oh.
You just walk away now, John. I didn't kill you before, but I sure as shit will now.
It's Williamson.
Get yourself down here, Bill. You know you ain't man enough to stop me. You know I don't want to kill you, but I will.
You always did have a high opinion of yourself, John. Dutch always said you were an arrogant son of a bitch. I guess he was about right. Get him, boys!
Uh-oh. Where am I going?
Everybody, take cover!
Am I taking cover behind my horse or something? In the shed? Okay. Why do I have my gun out? I want my repeater. Are they coming down here?
Keep together and stay in here.
Oh, this man!
That ain't nice!
Oh, I might not have a weapon. I mean ammo. Come on, sucker.
Bring me Williamson.
Where's this coming from? There he is. So many of them.
Run away, pal!
Look out! Here comes some more of them. Bastards.
More of them. Oh man, I hope I have enough ammo for all this. Wait, what if I switch to the repeater carbine?
Nobody leaves this shack. Follow me.
Hope I don't hit the horses. Get out of here. Oh, you can't shoot through the fence, I don't think.
Come on now. None of you are leaving here alive.
Whoa. Bastard, I didn't see you over there.
You're making a big mistake, friend.
Man, so many dead bodies to loot.
Well, I guess that's that.
Are they done?
Hey, look what I got here. There's something that you're still breathing.
Come here, boy. Well, that's kind of rude.
Come on, Bessie. Give. Oh.
Norman Deke.
Ooh.
Fuck.
Nice to see you again, buddy. Thanks for your help, John. Norman here is going to help us get to Bill. Ain't you, Norman?
So Bill got away and all that.
Thank you, Mr. Deke. Mighty kind.
Fuck you!
Hog time. Let's get him to jail.
Ooh, $50. That means I got $190. Man! That's a whole lot of killing, wasn't it? 250 fame? That's awesome. Let's get us some dead bodies. Hey, we got one over here. Thank you, sir. I almost have enough to go purchase that property. Make sure we get this ammo. What else we got? We got one over here. More ammo. Good. Loot the body. Sometimes he doesn't do the loot body animation, so it confuses me. Look at that floating blood. Madness. $1.99. We're a dollar short. Day late, a dollar short. What do you got there, buddy? Some ammo right behind me. We've got enough. A jackalope! Yes! You guys told me to shoot one of these last time. There he is. That was gross.
What were you eating?
Jackalope skin, one. Sweet. Okay, let's go keep looting some bodies. Have you been looted? Yeah, you have. Some stuff. Oh yeah, there's a lot of guys here need to be looting.
Excuse me, partner. I ain't getting fresh.
I ain't getting fresh. I think that's it. Oh no, there's one more. Oh, look at the train! Very cool. Look at me, I'm rolling in the dough. Alright. Whew, that was a crazy mission. Okay, so now... Horsey? Where you at? This horse always runs off. Come on, Jesus Christ. There he is, JC! Alright, let's check out that map. We got this here. This is the place. Yeah, water and honesty. Okay. Ridgewood Farm. There's a question mark here. Stranger. Stranger danger. There's the train. Got a lot of missions. Let's go ahead and take care of this one. Get that out of the way. We're not too far away from it. Whew. Well, that was some shootout. I was slightly better, I think. I hope. I'll get better with time. Don't lose faith on me, guys. Whoa. What is going on here?
There's some errand wrong.
Whoa. Oh, dude, I'm so... Oh! Oh my god! Push. Jesus! What? This guy's shooting at me! When they cannot, the lawman's blips on your radar or something. Oh, come on! That sucks! He started shooting at me, I think, because I hit him with my horse.
Someone might as well have this.
Whatever your crimes, you cannot help any strangers until you are out of danger. Well, that's a disappointment. Skin animal. I could skin a horse? It's kind of gross. Oh, dude, this sucks. I don't want to do that. Can I not? Why does this guy always run, dude? Stop running. Look at... I can't control him. He's just like... Ew, gross. Like I said, I'm gonna try to do this game as a good guy, but in that occasion right there, that was not... Like, oh god, that is gross. That's terrible. That is terrible. I did not want that to happen. Totally shot down law enforcement, and I think... He was trying to get me to help him. I can't skin this horse, apparently. Alright, let's get back on our horse. Man, I'm sorry, horse. You just had to witness me skinning one of your brothers.
Let's go.
Whew. Alright, well, I guess I'm a bit of a bad guy now.
Whoa, whoa.
Going up this way? Yeah. I'm going up this way. Oh my god! Okay, going down this way. George's Gap. Okay. Watch out, deer. Lucky I don't shoot you guys in the face. Alright, well, I guess we'll have to deal with the consequences for accidentally shooting a law enforcement official. He obviously drew his weapon on us after we incidentally tapped him with our horse.
Whoa there.
What are you gonna do to me? Is he running away from me?
Yeah.
Oh, he's taking a leak! Dude's taking a leak! You know how much I hate leakers. But, I'm not... how much I hate leakers. If any of you watch my sleeping dogs who watch these videos, then you'll know what I'm talking about. But, I'm not gonna go ahead and bother taking this guy. This is the Old West. People can pee where they want. We're not in a civilized city like Hong Kong. Watch out, guy! Man, these guys come right at you. I don't know if we're even gonna be able to do this mission now. I may have stepped on a jackalope there. Oh, there's some plants that I should pick up, but I won't. There's another little bunny. A lot of wildlife around here. Hey, guys. You guys hear about the dude that shot the sheriff? Terrible guy. Right, we're gonna give this guy $200. I mean, what's $200 in the grand scheme of things, really? I can afford much, much more than that once I start looting bodies like a champ. Alright, man, I got your $200.
Okay, I'll take it.
Here you go then, partner. Good luck out here.
Thanks, man. Pleasant Steed, return to McAllister's camp with the good news. Now, is McAllister gonna give me...
God damn it.
Sorry. See, this guy doesn't shoot me when I bump him. Damn sheriff. Horse, come on, calm down. I'll put the gun away.
Come on.
This guy's leaving now, so we did that. We did McAllister a favor. Let's check the map real quick. I gotta go back. It's not here, is it? Oh yeah, that's the one. Water and Honesty. That's the guy. That's where we gotta go. These waypoint. Whoa, easy, 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 horse. Easy, horse. Easy. These waypoints are very useful. I'm glad I totally realized you can do that without any of you telling me. I almost feel like having a steering wheel to drive the horse would be easier than the controller. The analog stick is a little clunky. But I guess I'll get used to it. I think I'm staying on the trails a little more than usual. This guy's gonna be so happy that we just spent $200 to get this deed. He better repay me in some sort of way. Riding through Armadillo.
Come on, easy up now.
Is it telling me to go this way?
Let's go.
Let's go around this way. And let's just go straight to the guy. What's going on over here? I just witnessed a murder! I'm gonna loot this guy's body. I watched him kill him. I got bait? Pistol ammo. See, now was I supposed to stop that? Because I can't tell if those were law enforcement officials that were murdering an innocent man or not. I probably was supposed to stop that, but you know what? I gotta look out for myself.
Let's go.
This is the Old West. I can't be helping everybody. Can't believe I have to shoot that cop. I'm a cop killer. I'm a cop killer. The real... It just hit me.
Come on.
I'm a cop killer. I'll make it up to him. Support his wife and family. Forever. Let's just go deliver this deed already. I know I can use a campfire, I think, to fast travel, I think. Yeah, I can. I believe you can. But it's really cool, just driving your horse in the countryside here. Okay, there he is. There's the guy himself.
There he is.
Oh, with his little binoculars. How about you trade me those binoculars?
Are we property owners or not? Howdy. You got the deed?
Yep. Here it is.
I hear about it. All right. Good of you to put your own money up for the deed.
Mm-hmm. Real good.
There you go. There's a little something extra in there for you. Always what? Best when these transactions go smoothly.
What'd he give me?
Particularly when you can make more money out of it.
Hmm.
Good luck with the property, McAllister.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. He gave me $41. 261. Oh, so he paid me.
I ain't got much more to offer you, conversation or otherwise.
He paid me. He gave me my 200. Well, that's good. I feel a lot better about this stuff now. Now, you know what? Maybe we'll call it a night here. Set up camp. Set up our campfire right here. Save the game and call it an episode. What do you guys think? I think that's a great idea. Okay, so I got apple moonshine. What's the info on the bait? Attract animals in the vicinity. Ah, used for hunting, I suppose. Moonshine info. Refills horse stamina. Warhorse info. Special dark brown horse with a light mane, faster and stronger than normal. Is that not what I have? I'm pretty sure that's what I have. Moonshine refills the Deadeye meter. Ah, yeah. I've never used a Deadeye meter yet, have I? What was it? It was a click down on this thing, maybe? I'll figure it out. Maybe it's only when my weapon's drawn? No. I gotta check the controls. Anyway, let's crouch down here and set up a campfire. Oh, man. Kit. Basic campsite. You need a better spot. You can only camp in a clear expanse of flat ground away from roads and water. Oh. Okay. Let's put this away. Regardless, that's what I'm going to do. So you guys, there's no need for you guys to watch that. I'm going to go and find a clear expanse away from road. And we'll set up campsite, save, and continue our... I guess, Wild West adventures in the next episode. Bye-bye.